Go and kill it. Go and kill it.
How you doing, Tex?
What's up, bud?
Nose and everything.
Carpet here. This is a nice house. Like, what's up with the carpet? And Robert's like,
It was just me, Robert, and my dad down in the basement because Robert liked to hang out away from the mask guys.
And that's when
story
he.
Story time.
That's when he told us.
We think, old boy.
Well, we just made it back to our Taj Mahal. Nobody's here yet but me, Derek, and Ben. We're gonna go inside and check it out, and we'll be scouting in the morning. Hopefully, yeah. Find us some big bucks to shoot this week.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Wake up,
Rexville. Where you at?
I'm gonna find him. Take this fucking
rock. Hold on, I'm coming.
Welcome to the neighborhood, Benny.
Take it.
Give him a big hoorah.
Yeah! Wow, great lights.
Taking him out!
It's more campus than any place we've ever
What's
seen.
What's that spot up there?
This is sick. That's a hunter heaven.
So there's two, I just want to get a count of beds. Two twins.
The two twins up there. Two singles and...
dude. Yeah.
This is sweet.
Versace, Versace, dude.
Is this the main house or is this the hangout?
This is the main house. Yeah, they're not from here. Okay. So of theirs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 here and 6 over there. So it sleeps 14.
There you go.
So technically.
Benny's got an air mattress.
A hunting camp.
Oh, it feels like we're going to shoot 56 of them in one day.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
You're right. I feel like Hunter should be in the nursery.
Nantucket
pinstripes.
Oh,
Nantucket
pins.
She's gonna be awesome now. Little buck, third line.
That's a nice one.
Look at that.
There's another deer. Three good bucks, dude.
Two. Oh, yeah.
So they are now going into that next piece. There he goes.
You look really manly up there.
Three back here. Three right there. Look at all them white tails.
Oh, another one over there, dude, by itself.
Yep, coming in.
Holy, dude, look at them all.
Nine.
Oh, there's a buck.
There's another one way over there. On point, see him?
Yeah.
Look at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 of them.
So we came in for an afternoon, Tuesday, of sitting. I happen to get mixed up right in a, you know, in a drive going on down in here, and everyone kept yelling back door. So I just stood on the trail I was walking on, and I had a bunch of deer blow out to me, smoked a doe, and a buck and another doe jumped the trail, which I knew Hunter was on the other side of because I put him in the stand I had been sitting in. And it's been good, and he hasn't killed a deer yet. So I said, you know what, take it, I'll go to the other end. So I shot at them, it was kind of thick. They come down into this bowl. I told Hunter, coming from the oaks, be ready. And as you can see, he's got the doe there. Pick him up. Yeah.
Good buck.
Great first trip so far.
Day two,
I got three. Hunter's got two. And I think together as a group, we got 21. Stay tuned.
And the night ain't over.
That's right. Chaos of deer hunting Nantucket Island. It takes an army. We had 15 guys and came home with 29 deer total. We faced high winds, rain, and snow for a good portion of our trip. Huge shout out to the crew for putting in the work and to Travis for all of the planning and preparation. Filming is tough, but we get what we can and tried our best to bring it to you all. Next season, we may try again and make more time for the cameras. Some of the briars we face want to take your clothes, let alone a camera or a gun. For those of you wanting to hear more of how and why this hunt goes down, we will release a podcast with the Outdoorsman Collective soon, breaking down the details and how-tos on hunting Nantucket Island.
Get him in the truck. Aaron's and Andres are going to my house.
Grab a rod.
We'll be stacking ours in line.